Hello everyone, and welcome again to our Windows 7, Beginner to Advanced video training series. In this lesson, we will learn about assigning keyboard shortcuts to your favorite applications. Now, you can access any of your application or game by pressing just a keyboard shortcut. To assign shortcut to your application, right-click on the application icon, and then choose Properties. In the Shortcut tab, you can see the shortcut key box. Click inside the box, and press a shortcut key combination from your keyboard. Like, I am assigning Ctrl+Shift+W for WordPad. Always use at least two combination keys, like Ctrl+Shift+W or Alt+Shift+W. This is because there are already hundreds of predefined shortcuts for different applications. So, assigning a small shortcut like Ctrl+W alone can cause mismatch with other shortcuts. Now, whenever I need to access WordPad, I don't need to go to Start, All Programs, Accessories, and then WordPad. I can access WordPad by pressing Ctrl+Shift+W. Moreover, you can also access those applications while working within other applications. For instance, here I am going to assign a shortcut, Ctrl+Shift+C, to Calculator. As I am working now in a WordPad document, and I need to calculate some values. Now, I can easily access Calculator by pressing Ctrl+Shift+C. After calculating values, I can press Alt+Tab to switch between programs, or Alt+F4 to close that application. You cannot assign keyboard shortcuts for folders and documents. If I open the properties windows for a folder or file, then you can see that there is not shortcut option available. However, there is an interesting thing that you can do to assign shortcuts to your favorite documents and folders. For instance, I have my favorite folder on E drive of my computer, which I frequently access all the day to listen songs while working on computer. Every time I have to open computer, then E drive, and at last that song folder. But the problem is that I cannot assign a shortcut to the folder. So, what I do is, first I will create a shortcut of this folder. There are two methods of creating a shortcut to your files and folders. First one is to choose Create Shortcut from Context menu. This will then create a shortcut for your folder or file on the same place, and later you can cut or paste that shortcut anywhere you want. Like you can cut it from here, and then paste it to your desktop for easy access. Even you can pin this shortcut to your taskbar. Second method is to directly create and send the shortcut on your desktop by choosing Send to Desktop Create Shortcut. This method saves your time of cutting and pasting if you actually want it on your desktop. So, I have a shortcut of my original file or folder. I can now assign a keyboard shortcut to this shortcut. To do this, right-click on the shortcut and choose Properties. Here you can see the Shortcut tab, where you can assign a shortcut key. Now, whenever I need to listen to a song, I can use the same keyboard shortcut, even while working in any application. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Do subscribe to our channel, because there are a lot more videos coming soon. Till then, keep smiling and have a nice day.